Welcome to the third eye awakening guided meditation. In this ride, you'll experience a deep awareness of your body, followed by an incorporation and a need of freedom that might result into an exteriorization experience. We're going to start the guided meditation now. Please sit in a comfortable position, with your back straight and your eyes closed. Become aware of your breathing. The inhalation and the exhalation. To a place where there's nothing above you, there's nothing below you. There's nothing around you. There's no gravity. No forces influencing you. No intention. There's no darkness. There's no light. Just nothingness. Just you. And you are the only light in this place. Understanding your conditions, you are dissolving. Your skin evaporates. Flesh and muscles are liquid, draining away. Your bones, still there, evaporating slowly. Feel the lights blinking in you, all around you. You are light. You are dissolving. Into pure light. Thank you. deeply. Inhale, exhale. In the next breath, stretch all your metallic muscles. And keep it tight. Inhale, stretching all your rushing body again, concentrating all energy in your chest. Keep the tension. Release and jump outside, free. Observe the walls in the room. You can see yourself sitting in trance. Fly away. High speeds. See the roofs, the tops of the trees and houses, the roads. Go to a memory of fear. There's no fear to fear. What do you see? What is happening? Where are you? What is happening? Thank you. There's enough for you. Slowly, find a way back. Find home. The chamber. Flesh body. Reincorporate your light. See the structures. Have you found your body? Feel toes. Fingertips. Spine. Heart. Face. Extremities. Are you back into your body? Open your eyes. Welcome back.